in an article at abc.net.au, Bruce Hay highlights the dangers to Western women working in countries like Saudi Arabia, where they may be raped with impunity by Muslim men. The article also brings up the sad situation of female domestic assistants living under Islamic law because Muslim men do whatever they please with them.